Before we go and fight this guy, I kind of want to look at items. We got a map B and C that I've never seen. It says fast running water in the H-shaped pond. So these are probably hints. Of items that I've already gotten. That's weird. So those suck. Cool. I don't know how you would find this shit without guides. It's like, yeah, just look at every spot on the map, because some of them don't have markings at all. And you would just assume that, oh, there has to be a marking on the ground. But that's not always the case. Slate Convent. Part 2. Boss fight. Do you think this is the last time we will meet Godard? Based on all the times I fought bosses, I doubt it. In the name of the Lord. Oh wow, he did help us out. Ladderac is cool. You tell him, Mel. Will do. Wonder if that would have been like, if I would have told him the other thing, like, I'll protect her, if he would just like charge him. I do. I wish to join him. Two maps, or two items on this map. One of them's a map. One of them's a coffin. Coffin? What? Sounds like a pretty cool weapon slash. Minions for real. But Godard's here. I should say defeat Godard, right? Of course he's a wizard. Asshole. You get another wizard. What? Oh shit. That's some BS right there. Secret compartment. Got wizard plus Godard, which is not. So three items, or two items. 924. Ah, yes. And then it's probably 624. Yep. That's map one. That's a coffin. It's gonna take a while to get there. To weather the storm. Who's coming first? Let's see what he is. Exodus. Wow, not actually the range of nothing on that sweet skull shield. So he has two casts of this, that is it. That's fantastic. Almost feel like throwing Clive into there or something. You know? He's got heal and solar flare. As usual, these guys are weak to nothing. Strong to dark. Great thing to be strong against when I have an archer with a stupid ebony mark. Thank you. Now what? The fuck do we do? Just... Oh my god, like... I'm always at a loss who to wait. Okay. You came to me. So you will die. Close as well. get this guy some action since he never gets action. I wouldn't have moved you now. Alright, top of the stairs. Right side. Nothing. Nothing. Cool. I would like to attack. Goes on top of the item that I need.
You're not getting this.
What's that noise? Bring! This will get everybody their work in. Still did damage, I'm happy with that. Godard, you can't quite reach. Tisk, tisk, tisk. What can you? Godard can do though. Here's the idea. It's a secret. Oh, he hasn't moved yet. Well, now I'm gonna be hit for real. I'm gonna be hit doubly. God, I feel bad for moving into there. Damn, do I. Well. Next turn. You cannot move there. Oh. Walk on lava? He can. Oh my goodness! That's amazing! Okay, so who else can get hit? I can move one of these guys out of there. I believe that the first one to attack will be the Godard. Because he won't be able to resist this hit two people thing with that powerful spell. I can't get anyone else in there. Okay. Okay. Here's what I do. She can use remove on him. Right? Okay. We can revert this. Oh, man. He's primed for the killing. Yes! Okay. We can easily revert this, right? So what's gonna happen? I kind of want him to use a spell, don't I? Yeah. Yeah, I do. So, we'll make this guy move again by using remove on her. And she'll use remove, which will allow her to use remove on him. That's what I'm expecting. So here we go. Remove. Him. It's a little tricky, but I gotta get people out of range of magics. I want one person to be in range. Not multiple, because then someone's getting hit. Okay, let's move him out the way. Oh, I didn't even... think about this guy. Man. Okay. So, I guess... I don't even need to remove her. If he's going over there, okay, to get hit, to get his or whatever. It's kind of a contingency plan though, right? I don't know. Oh, this is hard to choose right now. Let me just, I don't want to remove to go over there just in case the mage doesn't die, because then he's gonna hit everybody over here and it's gonna look bad, you know. But we only need one remove person to hit her, correct? So she can just move over here and attack. We both have remove, right? Hope so. There you go. Man down. You can hit, yep. Gonna remove you. Think that. Ooh. This is kind of cool. I'm just gonna walk on lava. It's okay. It's no big deal or anything. You can attack from the front and that's it. I don't see that as like too appealing. You can hit one guy, which you will. See, I removed him and I didn't need to. Because, of course, that guy was dying. But that's okay, I mean, that's always good to just... Should have removed that guy. Now he's gonna get clipped. But magic will come first, right? Sure it will. Behind that flame, right? Where do you think he's gonna go to hit me? He's gonna go to the limit of his movement. I think. Right there, there. So let's assume one of those pieces on the steps. Far enough? Might not be. I don't know the range of it. Range 0 to 5. I don't even know what that means. Field of 3. O to 7. Field of 2. field of two? I don't know what that means. Let's just move out of the way. How's that? Can we move to the left at all? Maybe we can move on the left side. I think that's okay. Yeah, so... that's cool. I think that'll be good. If not, whatever. Okay, never mind. It hits everything. That's what field of three means. It hits eight squares. Hey, field of three? 8 to 9 squares across. Cool. Really good. Wow, that's fucking amazing. Field of 3,000. Am I right? Fuck you. God, that just pisses me off. Field of three. That's what it said. So field, we now know that field means the amount of spaces across, but that's not at all. Doesn't say anything about it. Field of three doesn't mean shit. It just means huge. Fuck you, man. No one can hit him. So I'm fine for now. I will remove him when I fucking remove him, that fucking piece of shit. Who's gonna get hit? Him in the side? Obviously. I don't know if that means he can attack from here or what. I don't know what that means. You know what I'm doing? I'm moving away. Bullshit. God. It's just frustrating, man. Frustrating. Who else can get hit? Nobody. Besides the main character. Only from the front. Well, guess what? I can remove twice, can I not? Of course I can. All I gotta do is get closer, probably. Yeah. So we can remove him once. Let's move everybody else out of the way. First, let's move him. Yeah, let's attack. We're gonna hit once. Oh, I might not be able to remove, now that I think about it. How much MP does she have? Okay, she can remove twice, that's good. Alright, next up. This guy's gonna try and do something funny. Some funny business. Can't do it though. Him. It's fucking BS. He's still gonna be in the range. Nothing we can do about that. Hopefully he'll be out of... Now they'll all be in range. Most of them. Gonna work. Fuck. Hearing things. Any fucking way. Don't know what the fuck to do. She's gonna move over here. Right. Okay. They're both good, so she can remove both. Terraform some random spot of lava. Terraform all the lava, that should be tactic. One square at a time. Alright, so you go. Trust this fool. Okay, so the archer did not move forward. It's actually really beneficial for us. I think he could have pummeled us. And we would have had to worry about two archers on the next turn. Let's see what we got here. This well, we don't really need to remove him, do we? I mean, we might as well now, but it's kind of crazy. I'll remove him so I can heal, because that's pretty cool. Or hit him again. Probably heal. So let's just do that. We want to make sure we stay in range so he can cast another spell. And then he'll be out of and pizzle. And he's probably still tough as shit, but, you know. What does this feel? You can do that? Oh my god. So I could have done that for healing all along. Real? It's kind of funny. If he casts this spell, alright, he's gonna cast this spell. We can move out of the range of it, by the way. The maximum range to make sure we don't get hit. So, like, what's he gonna do at this point? And he has strength of 49. That's really kind of, you know, like, kind of funny that it's gonna be not so good. We got our double mover. We can take him and do a little flame. Okay. he might get hit. I didn't really see. Let me go back. He might get hit, actually. Nope. Good to go. If I move over here. To me. Do something, man. This guy kind of sucks. My typical response to, oh, this guy sucks, is make him into a flyer. So I might do that. I might do that. Heavy armor dudes suck, unless it's Vlad the Spear guy. Vlad the Impaler, he's pretty good. But other than that, yeah, let me move over here and power up. Now we somehow got to get over there by the flyers. Okay, who will get hit first? Clearly he will. Clearly. Not going to move up. Can't make me. Hopefully he'll disengage now. He's out of magic. He'll just do nothing. That's awesome. Shield guy. We do have these guys over here, which are going to be kind of annoying. And the battle is defeat all enemies, right? That's the goal. I don't trust it. I'll make them come to me. Okay, so this guy's gonna shoot somebody. He's gonna shoot. Wait a minute. Can he back attack? Yeah, he can back attack one guy with the arrows. But then again, that guy can't do either. Attack with the arrows, as I figured. Sure. I don't care, it's just Clive. Here they come. Yeah. Bring it on. Yeah. Yeah. Archer's still over there, probably trying to guard shit. My guy can go flying up here. I think she's gonna take a flight. Awesome. They are evacuating. So I can move, climb up four spaces. Nobody can really do anything. I'll just pull up. Pushing to go in the lava, you ass. You freaking asshole. Dark beat. Man, that beat's dark. Let me hit this dude in the face. Still alive. That kinda sucks. That kinda sucks. A doobity doobity doo. Bob-omb. Can I hit him? Yeah, Clive's getting wrecked. Sorry, Clivey. Kinda sucks for you, but... Can I just move Clive next turn? Should be okay. Just looking at us like, it's cool. Can't really do anything, but Archer's going to move his full MP right, so he can give himself a song of joy. Yeah, Archer will do it. Thank you. Don't mind me. Slipping by. Doopity doo. Goes down the turn. What are they gonna do? Fly will get hit. Surely, but. Joyous song. It's pretty good. Now they're coming. Let's go. There, I'll give you a joyous song also. I don't know why we're all going over this way, but might as well. You can hit her. I'd still rather hit him, I believe. I don't know. It's like he wants to cast magic. I just want to hit you with magic. Please, good sir. And now we're going to hit you with the archery. Or the bombery, as it were. It's my demo man up here. I'm not lined up with that stack. Give him a hit. Ooh! That was sick!
Godlike.
Let's go over here. Look at that. It's pretty badass. Let's just start wondering this guy. Alright. Game is still super fresh. It's really good. So burp beep.
Oh boy, I found a coffin.
Oh, it's a throwing weapon? I thought it'd be a shield. That way. Down before I did that, because I don't think I can reach her. Unfortunately. Good for you. That's all you do is heal. That's the only thing. Doesn't have anything else happen to him. Alright, man. Come on down. It'll take him a turn or two, but he'll come here. I know he will. Map one. Okay, so time to bring you this way then. Come on. I want to get these sick archery kills, so. Double block. build another double block. Have it be 4 blocks high. I think you could actually do that too. I don't know if you can do it diagonally though, but I'll try. Should be a lot of fun. Oh, whoops. I thought he wasn't in range, I thought he was a block out. Maybe he doesn't do any damage. Okay. Double block's pretty cool. Come on, baby. Build these blocks. Oh man, it's gonna be so good. Oh, bless me. For the 1,000th time. Yeah, it looks good. Okay. Just move them over one step. I don't know if this will work, but we'll try. But it should work. Thank Shame that that doesn't. I can. I, not back attack. Guarded it. Compared to all your boss friends, you really suck. Oh. It's all next step. Oh, great. We're supposed to kill him. Forever? I don't know about forever. Forever is a long time. You propose that we sneak in with a larger group of people. Maybe that would be better. A group of 100 sneak in? Yeah. Don't worry. We'll only fight a maximum of 12 to 15 guys. We can take them. now we have a new map.
Cyclops.
Ooh, we got a Meghito. Meghito. And a W dagger. Okay. Bomb. Still got that. Same staff. Same shield. New armor's already gotten. So, new sword and a new dagger. Okey-dokey, any herbs? Oh, maybe I can talk to that old man now. Let's go talk to that guy. Old man! Oh man, I don't want to go there, whatever I do. Let's do it. Old man, old man, old man, old man. Why? Say something different, interject, Pike. I still don't understand that. Hopefully it just makes sense to me at some point. There's no other documentation on this, as far as I know. Poopy pants. That's what I say. Poopy pants. Should go over to Cyclops. Get in a fight. Oh, we didn't, transfer skills or save. Oh, we also have to switch side weapons. There you go, you can have Warrior Soul, Dragon Mark, Blaze Mark, Dragon Fire. What if you have Blaze Mark on a Fire Sword already? That is it. Well, I guess we can. Take the clanger. Give it back to the bat. And we'll use that. equip the bat. Again. Fight a Cyclops. You know, all the normal shit.